saw the first of the videos of the series on the Minute of the Zohar and Brit Hadasha, the New Testament, is about Chaye Sarah, which is a text from the Parasha Chaye Sarah, the lives of Sarah in the Torah. And it says as follows: Come and behold, the Holy One, blessed be He, has several places in that word. In them all, there are apartments for the righteous, each according to his deserved grade. It tells us that there are some different places depending on the level, spiritual level of the people. Come and behold, whoever sanctifies himself and is on guard against defilement in this word, meaning sanctification, will find his dwelling in the next word, in the Olam Haba, as we say in Hebrew, among the celestial holy beings who eternally carry forth the missions of the Holy One, blessed be He. We are called to have a mission on earth, and we have to carry on this mission. They stand by in the court, as it is written in Exodus 27:9, the court of the tabernacle, upon which the scriptures further state, happy is he that he may dwell in your courts, meaning the different dwellings and different place and location pertaining to different spiritual level we attained. So this is a very interesting text because we have the same in John 14:1-3 that says to us, and Yeshua is telling us, don't let yourselves be disturbed. Trust in God and trust in me. In my Father's house are many places to live. If there weren't, I wouldn't have told you, because I am going them to prepare a place for you. He's giving us the way. Since I'm going to preparing the place for you, I will return to take you with me, so that where I am, you may be also. Amen. So meaning on the way we want to follow the Lord, we want to sanctify ourselves, we cannot be troubled by the difficult times ahead. There are darkness, there are different things around us those days, but we really have to pursue sanctification, studying of the word, practicing Torah when we can, and then we will be assured to find our right place depending on the work we would have involved. And by His grace, we're going to be taken by Him to the place we belong to. So Torah is really a God-given, powerful tool to help us sanctify ourselves. And we really invite you one more time to study this amazing, amazing tool that is the Torah on the four levels of the study of it, the Pardes, and you will discover all the wonders that are in the Bible, in the Torah, that are unveiling the mystery of the Messiah. So down below you have a link to register freely to the free course of those quotes here that I'm just saying. And then if you want to deepen your study, register to the Yeshiva, that is a 3-year online program, and for the renewal of your mind. So thank you for listening, and Shabbat Shalom.